I'm feeling open. And your light shines my open all through the night. And I dream I'm making a story. And my love, I love you. Sleeping just right. And I know, no, no, no. Now that we're living a life of
on our way to Space Fair.
When a distress locator came in from Jared's escape to Meat Pod.
Stupid aliens.
Alice, I'm with Bruce now.
Where's Jared?
But we're open to adventures.
Gross.
Where's Jared?
The closet starts in 30 minutes. Let's drop these things off.
Let's go.
Setting coordinates. Destination, Super Jail.
Where's Jared?
Let me think. He's dead.
What?
He's on the fire.
Oh, a fire. Well,
is there a grief counselor around to shut her up?
No budget for it. But Jared and I did make some laminated cards. I'll find him alive.
My scanners are picking up higher than normal temperature.
Ooh,
damn it.
What is that?
Welcome home.
Sure you don't want to come to the concert?
Rather burn in hell.
I can feel this.
Jared! I'm here for you, Jared! Where are you?
this up?
My safe! My safe!
That dirty rat!
Excuse me, have you seen Jared?
Of course! I see Jared every day! Unfortunately, he is useless to me. Here, he wants to set his tool!
No!
Well, I'll be! If it isn't Dumbass, that with his finger between his legs! Good luck, Terry Legs!
Little help here?
Think of his worst memories.
I never thought of that. Well, it's worth a try.